Hello everybody, today I would like to show all of you how to set initializations of the parameters in Advanced Concrete 2017. So before start of the Advanced Concrete, it will be show these icons. So this icon is this very important for sets. Therefore, or subcodes for do subdrawing in Advanced Concrete. So it is the new configuration. And talking about the country. So it has many country, and country is the standard. Focus on the standard. Which country do you prefer? For example, in Cambodia, we use the standard of France, so I use the French standards. But other country use different standards, like a United States Kingdom, United Kingdom, and or United States. So for the video, I use France. So I use the standard code from the French, and then we choose the material library. For the structural element, I use the standard. We have many standards, but I use the normal standard is the material. But if you want to use another standard like us, US standard or UNL or CA or BE, after you set your standard. So now I choose the material .mdb. After we use the French standard, it will automatically choose the reinforcement bar and FP02/016, and the fabric is talking about the precast reinforcement or rebar. So this I use the standard, and then the currency. Currency, talking about the currency, when you generate the modeling from the software, so the currency you can use the euro, US or Khmer or other currency. So in this currency I choose the dollar. And the symbol, I use this symbol. And for input element, input units, it is very important that it has the millimeter, centimeters, these centimeters, meter or inch feet. It is very important when you start draw your drawing. So you need to decide your drawing. One unit in AutoCAD or in Advanced Concrete. One unit equal 1 millimeters or 1 centimeters or 1 centimeter or 1 millimeters. For my total, I choose one unit in AutoCAD or in Advanced Concrete equal 1 millimeter. So I use 1 meters. I will show it next time. Now we're talking the type of buildings, type of the structure, like the building, concrete prefabrication, I mean that precast, and civil engineering. So we have many types of it. So I use the building. And it is the standard type, advanced concrete, or we can say the graphics advanced or other standard. So it here I use advanced. For this tool, always appear when you open the advanced concrete. But if you don't want to display it again and again, so you can click on this point, do not display at the start. So now I just keep it, and I will turn it of next time. So now we can click OK. Now we're talking about the predefined configuration. Predefined configurations, it means that when you go into the advanced concrete, you have to modify any units shown as you. So here, so how all of the project settings sell in loads. So if you want to set your default in your computers, so it is the same port, we will modify the option advanced project preference tool. So during you go into the program, you can set the unit in the program and set default such as the style of rebar, anything else. And when you set it and you don't want to change it, you don't want to set it again and again, so you can set your default and save it. So you can modify anything else as shown in the figure, and you click this tool, you will get the file. And the last, you can export the file into this, and you get the default that you has been set. So now I just talk about the new one, the new configuration. So after we complete it all, we click OK. So after you set it, I want to focus on the one unit one matters. So in here, for example, I type the command type of line, and I give the one unit. One unit, it means equal 1 meters, because I set in the previous time. So one unit equal 1 meters. It is very important for all of you. It means that it easy to give the dimension. It is easy to give the measures of the line, and it is so small, it make your computers run faster than the light gas. For if you choose one unit equal 1 millimeters, so you will be make the file like 100 times. So we don't need to do like this. So for this tutorial, I show up your one unit equal 1 meters. Now we're talking at the moment how to redefine the initial predefined. So here, it means that you modify and save. For example, the unit, you modify unit in here, and then you modify the rebar, shape of rebar, you modify the project preference, and you modify the user preference or others. After you modify it, you will be saved the file, save as your, say in your computers. It is the type of file that I saw as in the previous times. For example, for testing, it is saved in the desktop and save it. Sorry, I need to delete the star. So for testing, I save it. So you need to modify all everything in here and save it. And for example, I close the program. and then I open it again. I open it again. So I open it again. So when it's open, you can go to the predefined configuration and browse, find your file here for testing. It means that you just modify one time, it seems your team plan. You set your modify or you set your unit, your bar shape, everything in the old. In everything in advanced concrete. So you just open it and you just okay it. It will be go to your thing plan as you set in the previous time. So in this video, I just show all of you how to set the parameter in advanced concrete. And next time, I will explain on you how to set the unit here. Okay, see you next.